Do.
Hey, Homer.
You have a donut?
No, I don't have a donut.
I'm Homer. No, I'm
Homer. I'm Homer.
Listen,
no.
I can even do the dough. Dough.
Hey.
Back my tartar.
Wait. Hey, Delirious, whenever I hit you, you have to be like, dough.
Right.
Dough. Okay.
No. I can't do it. No.
You sound like Delirious saying dough.
No!
You try again, try again.
Delirious can't do it.
I can't do it. No!
No!
I haven't seen Simpsons in a while, man.
Donut.
Why are we randomly changing player models for no reason?
Because we're picking the South Park characters. We're all in South Park.
You're not a South Park character.
I am.
No, you're not. What character are you?
I'm fucking Carol's dad. Or... oh.
You're Carter's dad?
I'm fucking Carter's dad, man.
Yeah, I'm pretty much Zoidberg.
Yeah, you're pretty much the exact same thing. The shape of his head is the same, too.
They are both Matt Groening characters.
Okay, so I got fired from the nuclear plant.
This is your new job, Homer. It's real easy. Let me show you how it's done, okay? You gotta go boop.
Yeah.
Beepity.
Boopity boop.
Bap.
Boopity.
Boop. No, boop. Boop. No, boop. Boop.
Boop.
Beepity.
Beepity.
Bap.
Okay. Boop. Beepity. Bap. don't do it. I heard a gun. Don't do it, Tyler, don't do it. I'm doing a good job. Don't fire me.
No, you're literally doing fine. You're doing fine. Me. Now do it again.
Do it again. Don't screw up. Don't screw up.
Fuck it up.
Boop. Oh god, I feel that wasn't right. I mean, no! Five Nights at Freddy's theorized, okay? The story behind this is that fucking noises. Did you hear that?
Yeah, what the? Whoa! Holy shit! Why did that happen?
Wow. It scared the shit out of me.
Fuck. What happened?
Okay, where were we? All right. Five Nights at Freddy's 3 theory.
Yes.
Essentially, what happened is all the animatronics... It just for some reason changed for some reason, right? We don't know, but it's quite low, right?
Right.
And
okay.
Because of the unknown and the fear of the unknown, the pay check was given a pay rise, and that's why the five of us have come together. Link, Luigi. Oh fuck, I don't know you.
Right here.
Yeah. I am Wildcat. And Zoidberg have come together.
Where's
Zoidberg? Do we need to play the name game real quick?
All this time you haven't known Buzz Lightyear?
We gotta fight back.
We gotta do the unthinkable.
We gotta think the undoable. Oh, okay, follow me. Homer Simpson's gonna lead the way and find Nights at Freddy's.
Oh my god!
Denied.
Let's go. We have to go through here because it's safer this direction. We died that way.
All right. What the? Oh, it is not safe. Kill it.
Oh man.
Great timing.
What?
What?
Guys, hold on. I think we ran over a dog or something.
What?
It was right fucking here, right there.
He's on
hold. Dude, I thought it was going to kill me.
Don't let Chica in. Do not let Chica in.
Dude, they're only paying us $10 an hour, but for everybody. So everyone gets $2. Everyone gets $2 an hour.
Who has this fan?
No, God!
Push your button!
I told you!
Oh, right, man!
Push your button!
I got it!
Let me put on my glasses!
Not so tough now!
Push it again!
No!
Evaporated the light!
Hey, look! I was employee of the month! Look!
Where? Wait a minute, that's not you.
That's not you anymore.
That is not him.
That's you.
I'm red and my eyes are big.
No, you're a phony. You're just a guy dressed as him. Where's that rabbit that ran away?
There's a part one and a part two.
Delirious, doesn't it? Oh my god! That was scary! You got me. You fucking got me.
You scared me good. Scared me real good.
Give me quarter for that.
If you want a quarter for that, scare the shit out of me. Real good.
I got the mask on. I'm indestructible.
Oh my god, you look so dumb. It's just hanging around your neck.
I am indestructible. Nobody will see me. Here, look. They don't even know. They think I'm one of them.
Looks like you're just wearing a neck brace.
Stop blowing my cover!
I got mine on.
Nogla, nice bow tie.
Thanks, stomach with a bow tie and his like little ears on the back.
It looks like you just stuck your head in a donut. Put on your mask.
Put on the mask.
Good job, Gilles. Good job.
Okay.
Beep boop boop bop, I am a robot. Beep boop 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 bop bop. Beep beep boop boop bop. Hey, I think everything's safe now, guys.
Good call.
Oh god, put on the light.
She's here. She's gone. Where'd she go?
Oh my god, look at that. That is scary. Oh shit. No. Now she's here. Fuck this. We gotta go. She's following us. Go.
Where do we go? Oh my god, she chases us, dude.
Right here. Is she coming?
She's coming.
Where'd she go?
I don't want to be next.
This is fucking crazy.
Gotta get out of here.
She's gonna get me! Don't fuck all you.
Oh shit, she's going.
Oh, no! She's right here!
Oh fuck!
Clear. No! What the fuck?
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
There's another one!
Oh my god! It's just why is there so many?
They won't find us in the bathroom stalls.
Come on! Yeah, there you go.
I don't think they're gonna find us.
Oh fuck. Move in, bro. Move in. There you go. Oh.
What the hell?
Oh! They're here!
Oh, fuck my life. Oh my god.
It's hilarious.
She's at the front door.
She doesn't know we're here.
Yeah, she does. No. She's just looking. Fuck, I'm just looking.
Oh shit. No,
what the fuck? Help! I'm being surrounded!
Alright, okay, what's up?
Oh yeah, barricade the door.
Good idea.
Put shit on the wall.
All kinds of shit over there.
Good shit. Fucking, yeah.
Ow, stop! Oh my god, okay, alright, fuck, I feel so safe now. I feel so fucking safe now.
They're not gonna get us now.
We're going to die.
Yes, indestructible.
This is perfect. We've got half the store of IKEA in front of us. All right. Okay.
Freaking out, man.
All right. We're good.
What? What? She's right here. Move over to this side of the room. Oh, never mind. I lied. Okay, just get in the middle of the pile of furniture. Just get in the middle.
to stay down and keep your head
loose.
I can't fucking move, man. Let me out.
Oh, no, I'm trapped. I'm trapped in here. Let me out. 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 Guys. Guys.
Come on. Come on.
Yes. Okay.
Get over here.
Okay.
Run over here. Run over here.
Jake is raping me. And now Bonnie's raping me.
We gotta do a better job.
Fuck, I'm so tired.
We gotta barricade the back, okay? We gotta stay in the middle of the room. This time we gotta barricade the walls, okay?
Hey, look what I found. Maybe this is what they want. They want their baby.
He sat perfectly on the couch.
I'm gone.
Oh, holy shit! What the fuck?
Are they here?
That's not cool!
He's here.
That's not cool! Oh my
god. Get underneath, get underneath, get underneath!
Shit,
okay, I'm pretty safe. I'm pretty safe, guys. I'm pretty safe. Pretty safe in this room. Pretty safe. It's time to end this. It's time to end this.
Right there, Brock. It's coming for you.
It's time to end this. We didn't run. You just dropped a nuke.
Out of here.
Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. No!
Okay.
Oh, God. It's going to blow. It's going to blow.
Did it work?
Is it over?
Is it over?
Is it over?
We won.
I think it's over.
No, it's not.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at that. Look at that shit. Look at that shit, Evan. It's a war zone.
Yeah.
It's a fucking war. Five Nights at Freddy's 4 on the screen. Holy
shit. The future.
Welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's 4.
Yay.
So based on how Five Nights at Freddy's 3 ended, you kind of understand where Five Nights at Freddy's 4 is going to be. It's changed to a new scenario. It's 50 years in the future.
We're in space. And this is a space station.
This is a space. Yeah, they pretty much like just took it from Earth and put it on the moon.
Time to fight back.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. They got laser weapons. They got laser guns. They got laser guns. This is for all the security workers that you killed. Oh shit. Look at this big red one. Kill the red one.
I mean, go.
All right, we're done. Finish the game.
Well, that sucks. Holy shit, look at the walls. Oh my god.
Someone got fucked up right here.
Fuck. What the hell?
She loves me. She
looks like she's strangling you.
Help!
All of a sudden, now you're crying for help.
What is happening?
Just go with the flow.
But she's holding me so weird.
Now she's riding
you. Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
She's really raping the shit out of you.
Oh, my God. Get me out.
I don't think you should go into the stage room.
Walking in, guys. I'm walking in.
Oh,
it's dark in here.
Right.
Hello? There's nothing in here.
Holy shit! Oh.